it's the Tony Bennett Show. Ladies and gentlemen, Tony Bennett.
Hello, everybody. Hello. You know, I've sung for kings and queens, and one thing's for sure, I love things that are great. I love things that are great. Good things are fantastic. Guess what? I also paint just a hobby, nothing drastic. 'Cause I dig everything except the things I don't. And I'll try anything except the things I say I won't. But one thing's for sure, I love things scoobity bebop that are great, yeah!
Yeah! Today's show was really terrific. We got a whole bunch of great, 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 great stuff. Later on, we're gonna be bouncing to the crazy sounds of Korn, one of the great, great artists singing out there today. I met them backstage at an MTV doings, and these cats really know how to rock the joint. But first, I'd like you to meet my first guest. He's a high roller there in that big old White House in Washington, D.C., which also happened to be his initials. Please welcome Mr. Dick Cheney. Man, Dick, you look great. This cat can really wear the bejesus out of a suit, can he? How you doing, Dick? Sit up.
Well, Tony, thank you for having me on. I'm doing pretty well.
Yeah. I bet you're keeping busy as a cat with tape on his tail, right, Dick?
Well, Tony, this is an unprecedented time in our country's history. We're fighting a global war on terror against an enemy that will stop at nothing to destroy our very way of life. So I guess the answer is yes. President Bush and I are very busy protecting the United States of America from these very, very dangerous people.
Yeah. Let me ask you a question, Dick. Have you ever tried using them post-it notes? They really help keep me from having things fly right out of my noggin. You know what I'm saying?
I have used them from time to time, yes.
Yeah, I think they're just great. What really pops my cork is they don't seem that sticky, but darn if they don't stay just as long as you ask them to.
They really stay put.
Yeah, I just love them. They're a great, 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 great stocking stuffer. Now, Dick, just out of curiosity, what's your beef with these terrorists, Dick?
Well, Tony, these are deadly groups who would like to wage a holy war against the United States of America. We need to do everything in our power to stop them, and that's exactly what we've been doing.
Now, I gig 360 days out of the year, so I'm playing a little catch-up here. But I did see on MTV News that Saddam Hussein is in the clink.
That's right. He's currently on trial for killing scores of his own people.
Yeah, that sounds just great. Swing it. Not to sound like stinking thinking, but I heard the Vegas line is that Saddam's gonna walk.
Not gonna happen, Tony.
That's what they said about OJ, and he's out on the golf course every morning. But you know, Dick, I don't think I'd want to play golf in the same tournament with this Hussein fella. I mean, I tell you, if he came up behind me on the course, I think I'd just let him play through.
Tony, I assure you that Saddam Hussein will be held responsible for the atrocities against his own people. We're talking about torture, the gassing of...
Dick, hold that thought on the whole atrocity business. I gotta mention our sponsors, KY Warming Liquid. Now, hey, Dick, could you hold this up for me right there? Yeah. Could you hold it up a little closer there, Dick, right close to the camera? Yeah, swinging, man, you're a pip. You know, making whoopee to gals is a delicate thing. Just like a TV that you buy from a swap meet, you just don't know how it's gonna work until you plug it in. That's why you should try KY Warming Liquid. It warms up the ladies where it counts. And speaking of ladies, I once held a lady's bazongas in my hands for 11 hours. Then the doctor said, hand them over, Tony. It's time for me to pop them in. Hey, you can keep that, Dick. That's yours. Anyway, we're back here with Dick Cheney and that pesky little war on terror. What's going on?
Well, Tony, the United States will not rest until there's freedom for all the Iraqi people.
Yeah, that's terrific. And how long is your Christmas break, Dick?
I'll be spending a couple days with my family, Tony.
Man, that's just great. Well, Dick, I sure hope you get this whole terrorism thing wrapped up before Christmas so you can enjoy your holidays with your family. Hey, I got an idea. Why don't we send this number out to the guy in the cage, Mr. Saddam Hussein? Come on, Dick, sing it with me now. Oh, you better not shout. You better not cry. You better not shout. I'm telling you why.
Santa Claus is coming to town.
And so is Dick Cheney. He's looking for you, Saddam.
Making a list, checking it twice.
He's gonna find out who's naughty or nice.
Santa Claus is coming to town.
Hey! He sees you when you're sleeping. He knows when you're awake. He knows where that spider hole is, so don't even think about it.
Be good for goodness sake.
Yeah, I'd like to thank my guests, Dick Cheney, K.Y. Warming Liquid, and O.J. Simpson, and Saddam Hussein. You listen up, guy, you do your time, and you'll come out a better man for it. Corn, I'll catch you on the flippity-jip. Tune in tomorrow when my guest will be Sir Elton John and his man bride, David Furnish. They're a couple of first-rate homosexuals, Dick. Happy holidays, everybody. Better watch out.
Better watch out.
Better not cry.